You're having my baby. You're having my baby. Tonight, Carlton v North Melbourne. North Melbourne's only Friday night game. North Melbourne invented Friday night football, but the AFL only gives them one game a year to ply their trade on a Friday night, and this is it. Now, Juddy has had a baby. Oscar, he's already taken home two Brownlow medals. Will it be a third? Last year when we came here, North destroyed Carlton in a frenzy of excitement over the 25th anniversary of Friday Night Football, which he invented. Tonight, North haven't beaten anybody in the top four. They need to prove their finals credential. Carlton are in there and looking the goods. Destroyed is done, is gone last week. Tonight, an opportunity to cement their place in the final four. For the Roos, this is it. This is be all end all. This is line in the sand. This is true Roo territory. What a lovely way to say that you're thinking of me. Well, here we are, North Melbourne, wondering what went wrong. At three-quarter time was 58 apiece. Carlton and North Melbourne vying for that final win. In the last quarter, Carlton wanted the game a little bit more than North Melbourne, and the cream rose to the top. Juddy was caught three times with the footy during the game, but in the last quarter he was everywhere. On Monday night, he was in the delivery room. On Friday night, he was on the engine room. Even though Swallow from North Melbourne was probably best of field, Juddy, you'll probably get the votes. You know what North Melbourne's problem is their disposal. Their disposal is woeful. Time after time, we had blokes kick into three-on-ones. Other times, we couldn't keep the ball into the half-forward line. There's no forward pressure. But still, they had a crack, some good signs, but when the heat was on, Carlton were able to step up and win the game. Looks like it's all over for North for this season. Carlton live again, top four on the offer.